again now. Just that.
Yeah,
enough. Fine.
Director at Hansa Embedded Systems and Consultancy Systems. He is a MSc in Physics and is a CEDAC Diploma in Embedded System Design. 30 years of experience in Head of R&D at WRIC in Mumbai University. He has served the International Rectifiers Power Semiconductor Company. He has 2 patents. 37 research papers and 17 sponsored projects. He has worked on 17 sponsored projects. I welcome Professor Bhosle sir to give you a talk on the role.
Thank you.